Volunteer Army.
Hello, my Volunteer Army.
Did you know that you're a Volunteer Army? You should.
You should.
Because we're being treated as a Volunteer Army. The manuals that the police are reading. Document how to treat us as if we are engaging in low-level warfare.
Document how to treat us as if we are engaging in low-level warfare.
That something we did last night. Which was totally legal. And because I love y'all. And know enough of y'all. To expect that you wouldn't have done what was said. We need to be aware we may have had a political loss. When we were getting ready for the General Assembly. Significant number of people who had never been to a General Assembly. Broke off on an unplanned march. And an unplanned demonstration. Without a police liaison. Without press liaison. Without security. And without a press team. And without it having been approved by the General Assembly. But because we didn't have our infrastructure in place. We didn't make a press release. And none of our press allies made an announcement. So the number one article on the internet right now. About last night. Is that we were throwing water bottles. And blocking people in suits. And blocking them from getting into cabs. Blocking the cabs from leaving. Banging on cabs. Reaching into cabs. Grabbing suits and ties. Please. Before you encourage other people. Or allow yourself to be encouraged. Make sure we have infrastructure in place.